I first started with combining my tomatoes, onion, and garlic and put it in a blender to blend and smooth out the ingredients. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. After blending together my three ingredients, I then filled up a half of cup of oil and added it to a saucepan. Then I added rice to it carefully. Once my rice began cooking, I then filled up a large bowl with 3.5 cups of chicken broth. Instead of doing half a cup of each vegetable, I just put together one full cup of mixed peas and carrots. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Here I had some oily rice, so I just drained it, and then I added my tomato puree. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby. I let that cook for about 4 to 6 minutes on medium heat, and then once cooked, I added my chicken broth. After that, I added my peas and carrots. Then I let it boil so the rice could absorb it, and then once the rice absorbed it, I just let it sit for about 10 to 12 minutes with no heat. And this is the final product. And the money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now.